What's up, guys? This is us back at another video. We are going to be doing the what's in my mouth challenge. So basically, she's going to be putting food in my mouth while I'm blindfolded, or not food, and I'm gonna have to try and guess what it is, and vice versa. I'm gonna have to do the same thing to her, blindfold her, and put some stuff in her mouth that she's gonna have to try and guess. So. You wanna go first or me?
Yeah, I wanna go first.
So, wait, you wanna be blindfolded first?
No, I want you to be blindfolded first.
Alright, so.
You ready?
We don't have good quality blindfolds, so we're gonna use Durex because we're waivers from it.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah, I already know it's gonna be something nasty.
Okay, open your mouth. It might not be.
Ain't talking that shit.
Don't close. Don't close.
Why was it so much?
To get the full effect. Good, huh?
And frozen grapes.
They're frozen cherries. Oh, actually, no, those were grapes.
Ha!
Frozen grapes. See, oh. I love you.
Why are they? Watch mine. You shut the camera, you shut them, put them down.
Open your mouth.
You sound too excited.
Open your mouth.
I can hear it in your voice. It's so nasty. Open your mouth.
Open your mouth and tongue out.
It smells like barbecue already.
Tongue out.
Like catch it or just out?
Like out. Okay. No, like flat.
It's lunch meat.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay, well, you're wrong.
What was it?
That was your frozen sausage. And then you stuck like that.
Ready?
Open them up. Like, I need to dump it in, so. Tongue out. Don't joke.
That's funny, man.
Is it cinnamon?
Yeah, it's fucking cinnamon. You got no question about this. The hell? Yeah. It's so dry.
I know. Okay, put your head back, baby.
I thought you paused it.
Put your head back, baby.
Yeah, wait, this is number four?
Yes. It's liquid, okay?
Yo.
But you need to keep it on your tongue. You can't just swallow it right away.
Why I feel at home?
So you can taste it. You like that?
No. I don't know what that is. It's like, it tastes like nuts, but like in a liquid.
Do you know what it is?
Hold on. It's fucking nasty is what it is. What is it? I give up.
You give up?
Yeah.
That was sesame seed oil, babe.
I don't even...
Babe, this is your last one, okay?
That means it's bad. You're pinching my nose.
Okay.
Tongue.
Why
do I have to put my tongue out?
Tongue.
Is it liquid? Just let me
know. No, it's not liquid. It's powder. Ugh.
It's coffee stuff. I hate coffee.
I know.
That's what you have me sucking on? That's big. Me deep throating that sausage, girl.
I did.
What's wrong with you?
I really did. You just missed two, so he got 3 out of 5. As you see in the last video, Brennan knows everything about me, and I have the worst memory. I'm not a terrible girlfriend, I just have the worst memory. And so he's probably gonna give me everything I hate because I'm hella picky. I'm better.
Cause she good. Let's see what we got here.
What are you clacking?
Nothing.
Go back.
favor. You got powders and shit. Y'all have me getting food. Hold on. Okay, man. Eat the whole thing, but open your mouth. Ah. There you go.
That's good.
You see, she picky with everything, dude. Huh?
Like a dog treat or something?
Is it?
Fuck, dog treats are good.
Something like that.
Is it a dog treat or a cat treat?
Something like that. Pick one.
What? Cat.
Wrong.
Wait, that's not fair. I said dog first.
It's not a dog treat either. It was a dried mango.
Oh.
Okay.
If we tie it, we gotta do a deal breaker.
Alright. Say out. Big.
That's good.
Big. Wait.
Huh? Chocolatey. Ah. I have nuts in it.
I don't know.
I kind of just said peanut butter.
That's at first when you put the that coffee stuff in my mouth tastes like peanut butter too.
But it also kind of tastes like a Twix bar.
That's a Twix.
And I've never eaten anything but a Twix bar in a Milky Way.
And Heath.
And Heath, but that's not Heath. Is it a Twix bar?
No. It was Heath.
No!
Sorry, I'm just playing.
It
was Snickers.
Oh, I remember how to Snickers.
I'm like that. You feel me?
I can feel the energy just changing in the room.
You gotta put your head back.
My head back?
Put your head back.
Ah. Close it.
She black, y'all. It don't taste bad.
What is it, man?
I don't know. It tastes good.
It tastes good?
Yeah.
You gonna put it back in your mouth?
See? Let's go. Put the whole thing in your mouth. You keep, like, you...
No, I ate it. I could taste it.
Okay, I didn't get to take the stuff out of mine. You gotta swallow the whole thing.
Mm-mm.
Yes. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just like the cinnamon. Like, you expected me to eat that whole thing. You had a little cheater.
So I lost?
Yeah. Yeah. So go jump that ass in the pool. Let's go.
With my clothes on?
Yeah.
I don't wanna jump in the pool.
Let's go.
I don't
wanna jump in the pool. Hey, y'all, grab a towel.
Grab a towel. Alright, you ready?
No.
Well, we gotta get ready. Alright, 3, 2, 1,
go! It feels so good.
It honestly look hella good too.
It does. We should go night swimming tomorrow on Friday.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, come here, babe.
I got you.
Come here, babe.
Come here.
Come here, babe.
Come here.
Arms distance.
Give me a...
I will give you a good...
Give me a hug.
Like a hug.
Babe.
Off me. Double dunk. A&B is keto, you know what I'm saying?
We still gotta kiss.
Follow, subscribe. Ooh.